going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of The Sneaker Firm. Today's review is going to be on the Adidas Ultra Tech in the Vegeta colorway, which is part of the Dragonball Z pack. Now, I was a little disappointed when I got the shoes, and I'll let you know in a minute. So if it would have been another pair from the pack, I probably wouldn't have been as disappointed, but because this is the pair that I was looking forward to and my favorite out of the air pairs that are releasing, I was a little upset. So I did get these from overseas from a store called Alike. And it took almost 3 weeks to get in. And finally they came in, only to find out that I ordered the wrong size. Now when you order these from overseas, they usually show them in European or UK sizing. So I went ahead and clicked on what I thought was my US size, based on previous releases. But I guess I should have done my homework and converted the sizing, because when I got these in, they were actually a size 9, and I'm a size 10.5. So unfortunately I won't be able to wear these. So I will be looking online to see if, you know, someone's looking to do a swap or see if I can sell this pair and get my pair in my size. But that's kind of my little rant. Let's just talk about the shoe. So this is the fifth pair of the 8-pair pack that's releasing from the DBZ Adidas collab. And as you can see there, there's a 5-star Dragon Ball because this is the fifth release. And this pair is inspired by Vegeta, who originally in the anime starts off as a villain. But as the show progresses, he ends up becoming one of the heroes in the show. Arguably one of my favorite characters in the anime growing up. And like I said, so this was definitely a must-have for me. Unfortunately, you know, I'm gonna have to go on the hunt again for these in my size. But definitely the colorway is really nice. And the shoe is pretty nice as well. This is the first time I've ever owned a pair of Ultra Techs. I would have liked to try them on and see how they work comfort-wise, but these don't fit, so it is what it is. So starting with the bottom, you got like this all black outsole with your Adidas branding and your hit of yellow towards the heel. Your midsole is predominantly white, and then it has like that black netting, kind of like on the Adidas D-Rupt. Move on to the upper, you got like this nice soft white leather going all around. And once again, this colorway is inspired by Vegeta's uniform that he wears throughout the show. And I'll post a picture of that here just to kind of show you. You move on to the toe box. You got like this nice yellow suede. And then on the toe, you got like these ridges going all the way up through the tongue. And that's inspired by Vegeta's uniform, which does have like those yellow ridges throughout his armor, which I think is pretty cool. Nice touch. You got your blue leather going up your eyelets, and then towards the back you got like this blue nylon material, which is really nice. You got your white Adidas stripes with your hits of gold on the side. You got a gold stripe going towards the back, and on the heel tab you got that Adidas logo in yellow, and on the back of the left pair it says over, and on the back of the right pair it says 9000. And that kind of pays tribute to, I believe, one of the earlier episodes when Vegeta fights Goku, when he reads his power level, I believe it's over 9000. And that's what this wording is inspired by. Moving on to the insole, you got the Adidas Originals Dragon Ball Z branding. Once again, the 5-star Dragon Ball on the tongue. These do come with an extra pair of white laces, but the blue ones definitely look nice. Give you guys a quick look at the box. You got your Dragon Ball Z branding on the top. You got Vegeta and the 5-star Dragon Ball on the right side, and on the left side you got Vegeta here with Shenron. Once again, when you stack all these together, they have a collage of all the characters. So all in all, really nice shoe. Kind of disappointed that I can't wear it, but I will be on the hunt for these. So if you guys are interested in a size 9 in these, I'm just looking to get what I paid for them, which is 190. It's a little bit over retail just because I paid express shipping from overseas, but like I said, I'm just trying to get what I paid for them so I can go ahead and try and get my size. I do have a few other reviews coming on this week, just to give you a sneak peek of what I have. I got these for you guys. As you can see, it's the purple lobster at Speed Dunk. But I'll be doing a review on these probably right after this video, so stay tuned. But once again, thanks for watching, guys. And like always, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.